feel?
You know, we can't express how excited we were, or excited we are about getting 34 hits in two ball games. You know, that was offense was really locked in today. They had a good approach and they came out and executed it. And you know, we hit a lot of balls hard in those 34 hits. And the girls just kind of jumped on and rode the momentum and really executed the game plan offensively. And you know, that's really exciting to see. And I know for them, it was exciting for them to see and to experience that, and to get that positive flow going and just ride that momentum.
And what about tomorrow? How much does that game mean? Chance to get to 500, get your record up to 6-6, build some confidence for the girls. How much does that game mean tomorrow?
You know, it means a lot. You know, we're at that point where every game is very important. You know, we're trying to. We've been kind of focused on the fact that it's a marathon, not a sprint. The season's a marathon, not a sprint. And you know, tomorrow's big. These 34 hits don't carry over to tomorrow. You know, Siena's a good hitting team, and they scrap and fight, and they put some runs on the board today. And I know they're going to come out and try to do the same thing. So we got to come out, you know, try to keep some momentum going, and you know, try to get the win, and come out with the sweep for the weekend. You know, and get back to practice next.
So just talk about your day. I mean, two homers, a grand slam, a solo shot, 34 hits today, as you mentioned before. Like, what does that mean for you guys?
We've been working our tails off, and it's nice for it to finally start paying off.
How'd it feel to hit those first two long balls? That grand slam, it was up in the air for about ever before it came down.
I think I was blowing it over, really. Caught a good draft over there, but it felt really nice, really nice.
Think that ball was going at it when you first hit it?
I didn't, but I was hoping somebody's going to tag.
And how do you feel about going into tomorrow right now?
I can't wait. I'm ready for tomorrow right now.